but she's looking at me.
Welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, it is my last week at Flamingo. It's my last week being a cast member. I'm actually starting this Sunday morning, but technically Saturday night. So I went to work today. I literally just went to the pool before I went to work, so I started work quite early tonight. I had the best shift. Like, it was amazing. I'm gonna insert some clips from my shift, but basically I got to work and one of my coordinators is called Norman from the Emporium. He is the sweetest person in the world, and he actually let me and Anam and this other girl who's now actually gone part-time or full-time, I can't remember, go on like a Norman's adventure. So we went all the way over to Main Street East, we went backstage, we like got to see some secret rooms and stuff, and yeah, and we got a very good viewing spot of the castle, which was amazing. Yeah, and we just had a little walk around. I also got to have a little look out of one of the Main Street windows. A goal of mine has always been to look out of one of the windows on Main Street, and I got to do that and it was just magical. Like, the guests can't see you, but I could see them, and it was just so like amazing. So yeah, we did that, and then we went up and asked one of the leaders if we could watch the fireworks. So me, Lizzie, Anam and Emily sat and watched, well, we stood and watched the fireworks on Main Street in our costumes and got to watch Enchantment. And they've upgraded Enchantment, so they've given it some enhancements to make it better. Oh my god, it was amazing. I cried like a baby. And we actually got some really cute pictures and some cute clips, so I'm gonna insert those now.
So we all watched Enchantment and we all cried.
Sometimes.
We don't
know. Final words, girls, final words. I love you guys.
No, don't.
Say one word. I'm very sad.
I don't want to lose.
I've had the best summer.
Yeah,
I don't want to go.
It wouldn't have been the same without you guys.
I'm so, I feel so blessed to have met you guys.
I'm supposed with you guys.
Party out, girls. We'll go frogs. Party bus.
Yeah.
Party bus. Too many memes.
But yeah, it was just a magical shift. I loved it. We're thinking all of like doing something tomorrow. I'm meant to be working, but I'm not sure what the plan is. But yeah, so we might be doing something all tomorrow, like as like the Emporium group. I'm seeing Meg, I think, tomorrow as well. I've started packing, which is really sad because I obviously move, my plan is to move out of Flamingo on Tuesday, even though I don't fly home till Thursday, because me and Abby have booked to stay at Caribbean Beach. So that's what we're gonna do. But I work on Tuesday till like 2 a.m. So I'm gonna have to Uber from here to Caribbean Beach. But I'm gonna film all this because there's not really gonna be much footage over the next 2 days. So I'm gonna like film that and then film the last days in the parks and stuff. But yeah, it's very bittersweet. It's very like weird that it's coming to an end. And yeah, I'm really excited like to go home, but I'm also dreading a 9-hour flight on my own. And I'm also just feeling really strange. But yeah, so I just wanted to share today because it was amazing. And I never wanna forget this shift ever. Like, it was just, I've had the most amazing summer. Amazing summer, and it really put into perspective tonight. Like, yeah, I've just made friends for life and it's just been amazing. So yeah, I will pick you up tomorrow when I'm doing whatever I'm doing.
Cute. This is where I stay. Well, I'm saying we. I'm with Meg, not Abby. But this is where I'm staying. I'm really hoping I get to stay in the yellow building, so I will be very excited. We're at the Mall of Millennia. Woo! I'm with Emily and Anam. Let's go. This is something else. This is crazy. Look where we're hitting.
Woo! I've only seen it, like, you know, when you go in, like,
I've seen it in the Paris.
Yeah. The damage has been done. I have two bags that are doubled up full of Bath and Body Works. So we just came to the Cheesecake Factory, just got our food. It's our last meal together, which is very sad. But we're just planning on what we're gonna be able to do when we get back.
Yeah.
So it's all good vibe.
All good things. Ready, girls? Cheers.
Cheers. So everybody's bills is just coming out, but mine came out first. So this is how much it is. We're having a competition of who gets the closest. So
plus tax,
the whole thing. Need to tell me how much my meal just cost.
$67.
Oh my god, you're not in focus and I'm gonna be a sec. How much?
$67.
Okay. Emily, down to you. The meal cost, including tax, $45. So I had a really, really nice meal with the girls. It was like a leaving meal for us Emporium girls, but like only a couple of us because not everyone could come. It was really nice, it was really sweet, and yeah, I just literally loved them so much. We just did like a little bit of planning of when we're going to see each other again, and now I'm taking my full room apart. So all the pictures are coming down off this, off my wall. I'm taking everything down, I'm doing a whole load of washing and packing. Yeah, it's just sad. It's sad times, but I wanted to do it tonight because then I can do, sorry, you probably can hear Love Island in the background, but yeah, then I can do like sunbathing and stuff tomorrow. But yeah, I'm very sad, but it's bittersweet because I can't wait to see everyone at home, but it feels more and more real now. I'm kind of debating, like, I wish I probably would have stayed longer at Flamingo rather than like leaving to go to Caribbean Beach. I'm so excited to stay there, but it's just quite a lot of hassle, like getting packed up early. But yeah, so I will probably pick you up in the morning now or when my room's completely bare, but either way, I'll show you what's happening. So here she is. It's her last shift.
Welcome
recruit. Last time, she's going to say it. It's emotional. It's emotional.
I'm on FaceTime, but I did not know what that was.
But yeah, last time we'll be in our costumes together. I'm going to get emotional.
Compare this to in 3 months.
Yeah,
we'll be like
the Otley run. Yeah, we'll be bottomless brunching.
Vehicles and equipment may be utilized in all guest areas at this time. All guest areas at this time.
She is the moment. She is the Magic Kingdom. Back in this really strange lighting again. But tonight is Monday night, technically Tuesday morning. I had such an amazing night at work. Basically my coordinator Norman, he's literally such, I think I've talked about him the other day to be fair, it was our last ever enchantment like as cast members, which is the fireworks show that's like You Are the Magic, and it's so special. And yeah, we got to watch it from like a secluded area. Guests are like allowed there and stuff, but we got to watch it and it was just incredible. Like, it was the newer enchantment than the enchantment that we watched the other day. Like, it's just insane. Like, Mickey's in it and Mickey says You Are the Magic. Oh my god, my heart. Like, we got pictures, like went out on Main Street after like the park had closed, and I heard the, like, there's basically like a chime that goes off and it's like all guests have left the park and things like that. It's basically so that like all the overnight stuff can happen. But we got our pictures and yeah, I cried a lot tonight. My last shift is tomorrow, but obviously it's a Halloween party, so it's kind of a different vibe. But I trekked tonight, like my last shift, and Jaden left, and like I love Jaden to pieces. And yeah, it was just such a weird feeling. But yeah, so I have packed my whole room up pretty much now. All my suitcases are packed. I've literally got the last bits to put in my case tomorrow when I get back from work. Me and Meg it's our last night in the apartment. It's our last night being roommates. I'm so sad about it. Like, genuinely, like, made best friends for life while I've been out here. I don't want to get soppy, but yeah. I'll insert all the clips from work whilst I've been talking about it. But yeah, I am really sad. I'm really excited to go home, but I'm so I don't even know how to explain it. Like, when I was watching the fireworks, obviously this is like a daily, like, this is like for my memories, so I'm like documenting how I was feeling, but I wish I could have like shown you how I was feeling in that moment. Like, I was crying because I'm gonna get emotional again, but I know how proud I am of myself. Like, I used to, like, I still struggle with quite bad anxiety. Like, I'm not diagnosed or anything, but I am just an anxious person. But
I really struggled like in the past with like being anxious and doing things alone, and like the fact I've flown to the other side of the world and done this program, like I'm so proud of myself. Little 16-year-old me when she first found out about the program would be absolutely ecstatic like right now. So yeah, I'm not gonna get too emotional, but I thoroughly enjoyed tonight. It's been amazing. The whole program's been a blast. Just reading, like I read a couple, shouldn't have really, but I read a couple of the comments that have been put in my book, because if you're a cast member, please get a book for your home location so they can, like all the cast members can write in it, and yeah, it was just so special. But yeah, so I am gonna head to bed now. I'll pick you up in the morning. Me and Meg have got a jam-packed day, and then it's my last shift at work. And then I'm moving out of Flamingo. So all of this is happening in this vlog. I'm just gonna keep it all together because it's just gonna be a like bittersweet part to the end of my program. But I think it's just nice to keep it all together. So yeah.
Leaving me. Last time. So we're now in Hollywood Studios. Meg's just been and checked in at Animal Kingdom Lodge, and I'm very jealous. It looks so, so nice. And she's got a partial Savannah view, so I was like, very gel. But she's got a new Magic Band Plus, and I'm not buying one, so we're gonna like go and test it out on one of the statues now. She's just getting it set up ready. I think you have to get closer, Meg. Cool. I love a bit of jazz. Woo!
So it's my last time with Meg on Smugglers. Yeah, so we've just come through and she's going to ask if we can be pilots, and I've never been pilots, so it's like woo!
Covaxia, this would greatly help the resistance.
Woo!
You have heard the first order and made Chewie proud.
Yay!
Woo! After my modest profit, woo! Your god Midas brought you over. Offer, scan the exterior of the Falcon for my bones. You see, this happens sometimes when you travel through uncharted galaxy.
We got one red!
Not strolling around with Sully or anything.
Why is
this so
bad?
We are just getting in the line for Toy Story Mania.
Yeah?
A little bit. You can see his eyes. Yeah, we're just getting in the queue. Hopefully I'm going to win. But
we shall see.
I'm not going to like trash talk Meg, but hopefully I'll win. I think you won. Who won? Me or Meg?
Oh, way to play, everyone. Nibbles, losers, and colors.
Oh,
hey, hey, hey.
Show. I'd like to introduce our lovely manager.
Yeah, she's usually not like this.
Yeah, she's usually worse.
I heard that. Where is my limo? Good. Okay, come on, guys.
So, we've made it to Animal Kingdom. All cute vibes. I think Meg's taught me into getting a magic band as well. So, yeah. Here it is.
Hang on, is it gonna? No, no, you've got to do it on a ride. That hurt then.
Ow. No, I think you can do it normally. It might be because you're not in the park yet.
I think it might be dead, to be honest.
Oh, yeah, maybe.
Oh, don't die. I need to wave to all the characters.
Oh, no. Oh. Not me buying the same magic band as Meg. Cute. Matchy. And we've got matching Alex and Arnie's as well.
Oh, my God, yeah.
We are cute. We're now going to Cali River Rapids. Bye, Kevin. Bye. My first magic band experience. Oh, it's not doing it. It did vibrate. Oh my god, there's a lizard. Oh, he made little warthog noises. That was cute. My last ever cheeseburger pods, and then I also got this drink, but I don't know what it's called, but yeah.
Not the tail.
is it?
Please ignore the banging. I got caught in the rain earlier at Animal. So yeah, I've got my shoes in the dryer currently. But I've just got ready. It is my last ever shift at the Emporium. I'm really sad. Like, I don't know, it just feels like it's gone way too quick. But yeah, this is the OOTD, the final fit for the last shift ever. I've got my little end of my program button and I'm gonna get a last shift button. But yeah, my last day of making magic. I also forgot to mention I did my first ever magical moment, like proper magical moment, yesterday, and I absolutely loved it. It was for a little baby and it was his first time at Disney, so the family were so grateful. But yeah, so this is it from me at the Emporium. I will obviously update you tonight, but this is the last time you'll see me in this costume, so I have to give it back tonight. But yeah,
last night Emporium, guys.
Oh,
it is a video. You
not
video
a video.
Thing? Oh, you thought it was a picture. But yeah, it's our last night in the Emporium.
Need oh, like one need big Minecraft.
Oh, you
server.
Are in there.
Where are we staying? America?
Visas.
Visas.
Visas. That was so
like and subscribe.
I don't even know how to talk without crying. Oh, I've got this. yeah. I left my shift tonight. I don't want to talk about it too much because I get upset. I just, like, I can't believe I'm just going to share all this on the internet. I met some amazing, amazing people and I just had a little read through my book, which I definitely shouldn't have done because I stopped crying and I thought I'd got over it. But yeah, it's been truly the most magical experience of my life. I need to stop crying. The fact I'm leaving the apartment, I'm leaving such amazing people, and like, obviously, don't get me wrong, I'm so excited to see everyone at home. Like, it is the best 10 weeks I've ever had in my life. And I just want to say, like, how grateful I am, and I'm such a mess. But yeah, I've just, honestly, right, I'm gonna sort myself out. But yeah, I have tidied my room, all my stuff's packed, the whole apartment's empty, and I'm now leaving to go to Caribbean Beach, which is really fun. I had my costume in. I just, yeah, I don't even have words, like, genuinely, just the most amazing people I could have ever met out here, and I've had the most amazing summer, and I know that I've still got a day left before I fly home, but genuinely, like, I can't stress it enough. This has been the best. I've made memories and friends for life, and yeah, I'm just babbling, but genuinely, this is how this program gets you. Like, you don't have long enough. But you also feel like you've been here way too long. And yeah, I just want to say thank you to everybody. Like, not that everybody's going to be watching this, but like my trainers, the people who supported me and got me through those late nights, my absolute best friends that I've made on this program, both in work and out of work, and just, yeah, everybody that I've met. Like, I am such a melt, but genuinely, this has been the most incredible experience, and I'm never ever going to forget it in my life, and this vlog is going to continue into the next few days, so all this is just how I'm feeling right now. I cried a lot at work because I just didn't want to say goodbye. Like, it's my last time walking to work. The buses, even like the cast members that drive the buses, like, everybody's just so nice. And now I'm leaving, and it's just like a part of me that's just been ripped apart because it just feels like home. But now, knowing that Magic Kingdom is always going to feel like home to me is just incredible. Like, yeah, I'm not going to deep it again because I'll cry, but I just want to say thank you. And thank you to you guys that have kept along and watched, and
Yeah, you will do this on your last day if you do the CP or the CEP or whatever. Because it does hit you right in the feels and it does feel like you shouldn't be leaving. But also, like, everybody's got their own journey and you never know where the life takes you. Like, I never know if I'd end up doing something like this again. I mean, the Emporium is literally my second home. I love it to pieces. But I also can't wait to go back and teach. So, yeah, it's crazy. But I am so grateful and so thankful. So, yeah, I'm going to go to Caribbean Beach now because it is almost 5 a.m. It is 5 a.m. It's 10 past 5 in the morning. So I'm going to go check out, looking like this. And bless RJ from work is taking me to Caribbean Beach so I can see Abby and I can get a good night's sleep. And then we've got magic tomorrow. So, yeah, I will pick you up in the morning or when I get there, depending if Abby's asleep or not. And, yeah. Goodbye, apartment that I had all to myself for, like, the whole program. And to Emma's side when she was here. But yeah, goodbye apartment. You've been incredible. Where I spent most of my COVID days and everything like that. And yeah, this is goodbye to the apartment. It's not goodbye, it's see you real soon. Over and out, apartment 4106. Good morning everyone. This is mine and Abby's room. We're staying in 31416, can't get my numbers right. And I have woken up today in Caribbean Beach. We're staying in the pink buildings in Trinidad, which is really, really cute because I really wanted to stay in the yellow ones, but like my second option would have been the pink ones. And I was like so happy when I got here last night. Staying last night, I got here at 6 a.m. It's now 20 to 2. Sorry, 1 minute, close up. So it's now 20 to 2. I'm just going to find the bus stop. I think it's near here to be honest, but I'm gonna go find the bus stop so I can go to Disney Springs. I did want to go fill my water bottle up, this thing, but I don't actually know where I fill it up. I think I have to go to the lobby, which is a bit of a trek to get to the lobby to be honest. So, oh no it's not, I know where I'm going. So yeah, so I'm gonna go to the lobby to fill this up and go get the bus to Disney Springs, and then I'm coming back to meet Abby. We're gonna go to the pool and have a bit of a chilled day, and then we are heading to Magic tonight to watch the fireworks, just like buy my last bits from the Emporium, see my Emporium friends. And yeah, I literally cried so much last night, like obviously you saw in the vlog, but I was just a mess. Oh, the Flamingo Crossings bus is just driving by. Now I know what those buses are. But yeah, so I will update you with what happens today. I've got my brand new magic band on. And yeah, I'm not feeling too sad anymore. I'm kind of just ready to go home now. Like, I'm loving it. Like, it feels more like I'm back on my holidays again now for the last two nights. But I'm also, like, kind of glad that tomorrow is my last day and I am going to be back in the UK by Friday, just so that I can see everyone. So I've just walked round. That's the, like, pool for Trinidad, I think. Obviously there's like the main pool further around, but this is our view. Like, how lucky am I to be staying here? Like, this is incredible. Me and Abby did actually get a cast member discount to stay here because we booked it when we were cast members, and obviously till yesterday I was still a cast member. So yeah, but I am absolutely obsessed. Like, I'm so grateful. I'm like, look at the skyliner, it looks so pretty. So it's our last time going into Magic Kingdom. Oh, I said I wouldn't cry, I said I'd be all good. I think I will be good, but we'll see. On a good positive note, I get to use my magic band to get into the park for the first time, which is exciting. No, Brian, it's the music for me. Nice.
So could I scan your ticket?
Oh, she cute though.
This way.
What a perfect day. This is so cute. They're all there. They're all wishing us a goodbye. Oh my gosh, my watch is going off. It's because I'm near a statue. I need to go and wave it.
We gather in a most enchanted kingdom, one overflowing with magic. And once upon a time, it all began with a dream.
World Fair. Tomorrow, a project so vast, it has already been called a whole new Disney World.
As you can see on this map, we have a perfect location in Florida. There's enough land here to hold all the ideas and plans you can possibly imagine.
Thank you.
Sometimes the world seems against you. The journey may leave a scar, but scars can heal and feel just the way you are. The people you love will change you. The things you learn will guide you. And nothing earth can silence the quiet voice inside you.
Goodbye. Hello.
Thanks, girls. And that's it. Final night at the Emporium. Sad times. I haven't cried today though, which is good. And also, you can't see her. She's gonna have to get out in the rain.
Hi guys, I think it's Nicole here. I'm so tired. I'm so tired. We're all so tired.
Oh my god, I didn't know you were vlogging.
It's perfect time to vlog.
It is, yeah.
It's bedtime.
Yeah.
But it's not. It's like checkout time. I have 12, but it's actually bedtime because Saz needs beauty sleep, otherwise Saz don't look beautiful and it's not popping off for Saz right now. So just wanted to let you know that this is probably Saz signing off of Leah's vlog. I know you've enjoyed my guest appearances over the past 3 months and you know it's been a pleasure to all the viewers.
Agreed.
But I've got bigger and better things now. yeah.
Apologies.
I'll see you in a wee while. Auf Wiedersehen. Arrivederci. Goodbye. Adios. Bye. This is a broken girl. just drooled on the pillow.
Oh, you minga.
So, current situation. Waiting for bell services because this is like actually a joke. Got the girls. Iconic. I didn't ever show the room, so this is the room that we had. It looks minging now, but we had the pirate room, which is cute. Abby did film it, but she filmed it the wrong way for me.
I'm not a vlogger.
No, it was really, really sweet of you, to be fair. You get extra pillows and blankets, not that you'd need any more blankets. The safe, the fridge is actually in there. Oh, yeah, fridge is in there. And then the bathroom, ignore all the mess, but it's actually a really cute bathroom. And they've all got all the H2O products. And yeah, actually does look like you're in like a pirate's bathroom, which some people might not like, but I actually really liked it. And because it's a moderate, it comes with all the like soaps, hair stuff. So yeah. I have not vlogged today, hardly at all. Basically Meg, no, not Meg. Basically Sarah and Abby. We got like a bell services people from Caribbean to bring us down to the like lobby bit, and then I ordered an Uber. My Uber was $23, which I don't think is bad like for one person to get to the airport, and like if you was doing that with a few people, like that'd be so cheap each. So I got to the airport, I checked in, put my bags through. They were like, how old are you? I was like, I'm 22. So yeah, I think they thought that I was like a child. And then I bought loads of like just snacks and stuff, not just for me, like for family and that as well. And then before I head through security, like in Orlando Airport, in MCO anyway, like it's a bit like weird, like everything's like before you go through. So there's a Mackey's and I was like, oh, should I get a Mackey's? And then, yeah, oh, wrong way. I saw Chick-fil-A and I was like, I need that before I go home because we have Mackey's at home, we do not have Chick-fil-A. So I'm getting that and then my skin's so bad. And then I'm gonna head through security and then I'll update when I'm like getting on the plane. So far I've not been too bad, I've not cried. I spoke to my mum on the phone earlier and like nearly cried, but yeah, it's all good times, all good fun. I think I'm just gonna cry when I get home now, but I'm really tired. So I'm hoping that that'll wear off on like the plane, like I'll be like really tired that I will sleep, because right now like I'm exhausted, like I could probably fall asleep on the table. So I'm hoping that I will fall asleep on the plane because I never sleep on planes and that'll help me like with the jet lag. So fingers crossed.
And just like that, the whole program, the whole of the vlogs have come to an end. I just want to say a massive, massive thank you to everybody that has watched along these videos. I am truly grateful for the experience I had. I'm still friends with everybody that I made friends with on the programme. We've met up a few times. It's now December, which obviously you guys know, but it's just incredible to watch them back. I've just cried editing this video because I was just so Like, I just love the whole program so much, and I love that I was able to vlog it all for you guys and for myself and for my friends and everything like that. So yeah, I really hope that you did enjoy. When I got back, I actually didn't film any of my reunions. I was just so emotional and so excited that I just didn't even think about picking up my camera. Me and Jack, he came and picked me up from the airport, and it was just, I was just so excited to see him, so excited to see my family, my friends. You definitely know that I went out for a Toby Carbery and on a night out as soon as I got back. But yeah, so honestly, just what a whirlwind. And if you ever get the chance to do a program out in Orlando, 1,000,000% definitely do it. If any of you've got any questions or anything like that, my Instagram DMs as well as like my YouTube comments, they're always open. I'm always happy to help. And there is still some vlogs that still some videos that need to come, not vlogs anymore, but from Florida, like my Florida haul, my Flamingo Crossings tour, and all stuff like that. So there's still some Disney content, but the vlogs have come to an end. And yeah, so thank you so much to all of my new subscribers as well. And hopefully I will be back there very soon. But yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you very soon in a new video. Bye.